First crazies, then smart people, then mainstream. First crazy, then smart, then mainstream. That's the chronological order that stories become available. So, I guess my nickname is J.E. then, huh? Well, that's my nickname. That's what was given to me by my cousins. And yeah, that's my nickname. And I see it on the internet. And it's like, oh, you know, that could just be a coincidence. I don't take anything as coincidence anymore. I do wonder, though, what will the world come to? What will the world be? Is my life meaningful? Am I going to make it? I wonder what kind of life I will have in the future. I see people saying that just burn me in ashes, but is there going to be a society in the future that you hold dear? Because I don't think you're going to be able to get burnt if there's a bad future. I think the best you can hope for is being in a mass grave, right? Isn't that what you theorists think? The government's going to put you in a massive grave? You know, the thing that they took off the internet, the Endgame, the documents from Alex Jones, all the things he said. There's estrogen in the water. Then they take him off the internet. 10 years later, they say, oh, there's estrogen in the water. So I gotta listen to my wife tell me that nothing's going on. I'm just like, must be. They're saying my name on the internet. People are hitting the mailbox. People are saying random things. So I don't know. Don't know. That's the meanest thing about it. I don't know. That's the meanest thing. I have to wait till 2020. So first it's the crazy, then it's the smart people, then it's the mainstream. We had the show at the crazy place. Then the smart people talk about it. Then mainstream talk about it. Chronological order. A man that doesn't know his place in the world has a place in the world. Turn it down. Back, go to bed. Go to bed. Good night. Good night. Love you too. So, I'm just like, what's the situation? How does everyone know me?
She's outside. Go to bed.
Sorry, I didn't talk fast enough. I'm not a very fast talker. Plus, I'm talking to my kids. I don't know, do I sound rude? I have a brain that's been messed up. They tried to measure it, and they said I had an IQ of 75. Now, how is it that someone is 5 points ahead of a mentally ill person can do the things that I do? Because a mentally retarded person can still do the things that I do. They would just have a longer time processing. I know the time is getting close. We won't have to have these chats anymore. I'll just be in a quiet room. In a quiet room, thinking to myself. Well, that's what someone can wish for anyway, right? I don't think I'm going to have a room to go to. Because I don't think this country is going to keep chugging along like it is. I think something big is going to happen. I got this feeling something big is going to happen. And we're going to see something we've never seen before. Population of the prison just leaving prison, not being held anymore. I feel like this is going to happen because the government's not going to have any money to do it anymore. Either prisoners are going to die, or they're going to let them out. First, it's the crazies. Then it's the smart people. Then it's the mainstream that listens to the news.